comes and no one knows. I should have seen the weeping wall and closed my ears to desperate calls. And now I'm breathing in the cold. I'm staying in a corner far from home. I had crushed my wet, hopeless face. I should have known to leave this place. This bitter.